one in loving memory of my best friend, and in our eyes, under God, my wife of 10 years, Lisa and Ring are blind, note, Uranov, November 27, 1963 to September 25, 2017. 2, 3, 4, 5.67, 8, 9, 9. 10 thumbs up minus left wrist damaged worse than right. 11. 12. This is my 8th amendment of the Constitution violation. I say this is cruel and unusual punishments inflicted. Handcuffs, crippled behind my back, and laying down as cockroach, demandeth while he drove as if we were on the Autobahn. 13. 13 Georgia Department of Driver Services, P.O. Box 80447 www.dds.ga.gov. Child Support Suspension, Mitchell Lee Uranov, 301 Harvard Valley RD. Toccoa, Georgia. 30,577 to 7,196 then it has my date of birth, license number, DHS case number. 738,005,617, your driver's license or driving privilege is suspended effective 8/3/2015, pursuant to OC, GA40-5-54.1 due to your noncompliance with the order S4. Child support on case number 738,005,617 from the Georgia Department of Human Services DHS. There you go, that number is not my son's case number. My son's number is 900,008,438. Now everybody say, it was me, dumb as S. You must surrender your license immediately. Reinstate fee is 25U.00. I paid 35.00 not once, not twice, not three times, try four times, and each time I had to pay 35.00. 14. 14 The agency above says you owe 15I0. 15 We notified the driver's place that you settled with us, and to reinstate your driving privilege. 16. 16 You are now subject to the following enforcement actions. Now this numbers are my son's. If you look right under the date April 24th, 2014, you see the name, this is my ex, the case number is 900,008,438. If you look to the bottom left, the name is Deborah Dean, this is the boss lady and also the case worker I saw both times I went to try and fix. What I didn't know, for it was my Lisa, with just high school education. But right before she was killed, for her organs, she said look Gator. What baby she said look, this is your food stamp number. Wow. 17. 17 dot, this is child support recovery dot, look down at the left, see the name. Deborah Dean. 18. 18 look down at the left bottom, see the name Deborah Dean. 19. 19 The first time I told this case worker that I didn't owe 12,000.00 plus dollars, and of course she said prove it, I swear on everything that is right, that I took check stubs, and this being the 21st Street Century, I thought she could pull it up from my old bank. Well, my old bank terminated my enjoyment, I suppose, of using their facilities, and they want 20.00 and hour and 2-0 per print out, my check in varnished, just went through 9 months of pain and unbelievable strain, living with in-laws, that when you need them the most, I'll let you finish that statement. 20. 20 This is the proof you have been waiting on, Reddit, the case number 2. My food stamp is now my case number, that has for a long time been through the court, by and through child support recovery. The case worker name is Deborah Dean. Call them people and tell them what you think. Thanks. 21. 21 This is my evidence for my lawyer, which is also a judge. The two jobs are both professionally done by this man, my personal opinion. He is good. which is a gross at face value. Let me explain. See the total amount, now. Look at 6000.00, this is the maximum you can get from this case per social security. Now I'm going to show you that social services started with a top number, the 28014.00. Okay, now this 1256.000 for insurance to go to doctor medication, it was only in fairyland, because when you have been denied three times, I assure you, that insurance that they charged me 1256.00 for the months they claim as back time, this is after you must not be able to work for 5 months under their rules. In this next one you will see where they start, with this number minus the 1256.00 for the insurance you cannot have, because you have been denied three times, go get lawyer. Bam, and I fell right after surgery, so I probably did look like a piffle. Side, my Lisa was here and she baby name. 22. Look up towards the top, do you see the numbers 27,035.00? Okay, this is what they started with to give me what I got. Taking out another 6,000.00, we took the max out to pay your attorney, and so on. Now you have to remember, everything has gone south, you got terminated. Because you got hurt and cannot do the job. All this mail coming in, I don't see any of this, we are talking a couple of months, then it turns into years, and your ex won't shoot you a straight answer. Because she don't know what you are up to. Him spitting nails at her every time I saw her. Lisa said, one day before she died, she said, dear Lord, I said, what is it? She said, that lady that retired, yay, I said, I don't think she got it, yay. I don't think Tracy got it either, what come on now, she said, look, oh wow. See, 6000.00 plus 1256.00 is close to the 7000.00 that I did owe. In this next picture you will see where this is going. 23. Now we live in a motel room 4. We didn't know about that after the judge says, okay, let's help me and get me fixed. You have got to be kidding me, I shit you not, now you have to wait another 5 months before you are finally in what they call meet their requirements. So I talked to this lady and we have a percent talk with her, asking all the questions, and I freely give her the information that she needs. She wanted to get my son hooked up, cool, that will be great, and I want the money that I owe to come out and not have to worry about being behind. Now you see that there is $7,000 missing, but you can't accuse a lawyer / judge, or in the first part of this deception, I truly thought that our retiree retired with a little bonus courtesy of Maine. Like when I cannot say for sure, I just kept my thinking to just me and Lisa before she died, and before I got the feeling she was going to die, I would not even tell on the police, at least in a court of law. I would tell my lawyer, like he had to have planted on Maine. They would look at me. I had a public defender one time tell me, she told me, I was guilty. I said, what makes you think that? She said, well, he's a sergeant and has real high standards. You, well, you're just a drunk, so pet. I did not like the way I was being done, and lucky for me, a fresh out of law school took on my case, the deputy that was a partner with the deputy that got mad at me for running on him. He took this person ill, I guess, this deputy under oath, told the truth. I am shocked to say the least. I was just saying that, for I could not explain how and once of Mary Jane got into my couch, when in fact that the place belonged to my mom and dad, and they could be in New York and call. I would go crazy trying to cover up the beer we had for Tommy's 16th birthday pool-party. Around 100 people show at up. It was a blast. So you see, even breaking the rules I was condemned to. Be good, this carried into my adult life, until this day, I still go out to my building, if I want to drink, course I do smoke in my house now. There was the confusion and getting on YouTube, and telling the world, like a crybaby, boy I didn't even know I could cry tears my eyes were burned. From an ancient at Burger King, I know I can cry, I do cry, I used to say, I am crying now, to make that female know that she hurt me. But when Lisa died and over 30 years for my tear ducts to heal I cry uncontrollably even today I cry 2 years past her death, and I try to go back 101 oxygen 101, and it don't work, she is still dead and am still trying to get just one person to listen to me, that is a willing donor. And you listen to me, tell you a rare look into the ugliness of organ donning, and it all comes from the love of my life. I told them that her heart belonged to me and I wanted it to stay right where it was. I can hear her say, later yay baby, you know something, what baby, what is it? I love you so, I gave you my heart, am yours forever, and I would say something stupid like forever is a long time. 24. 25. 26. 24 is my case number to my food, stamp and or medical. 25 shows you the errors, where it reads, there's a change in your food stamps, and they show all these figures, but I assure you that I never more than once I believe got 194.00 something like that. It has been around 112.00 throughout this whole time. Now people, can you relate to this? It is truly the most unbelievable life. Thanks for looking, come back as often as you can. You can write me if you want to, Mitchell Urano Sr. 301 Harvard Valley RD Takoa, Georgia, 30577. Write me today and tell me what's on your mind and I'll tell you what's on mine. Lisa's grandbaby law brain. That is not death.